Hello Facebook, Joshua Hanning from Future Morphs with two clutches. But first, a big congratulations to 16 people who won great prizes yesterday. So congratulations all of you. If you did not win, then please come to Snake Day and still get your free sticker. That's a prize that everybody can get. The two clutches are clutch 110 from a Spectre Ghost to a Mimosa Ghost. So all babies, but it's just four. That's why I will combine the video. So four ghost babies. With the males looking definitely different than the females, but I will show you. Clutch number 11 is from a male Scalus Castani head striped to a female Castani maybe buff head caramel amel striped. So all babies are Castani head Scalus, and some of them are striped as well. And they are quite cool looking. I will show you them as well. That's why I'm keeping an extra female. From a previous clutch with similar genetics, I kept 1.1. But I kept now an extra female. More whole bags. Let's go look at the babies. So, first are the ghost babies. So, well, Mimosa, of course. Well, you hopefully all you guys know what Mimosa is. If not, shame on you. You need to follow my videos more. But yeah, check my website for more info about that. And Spectre is basically a line bred ghost for... well, thicker borders, some frosting sometimes. My male is pretty colorful. These babies are not the most impressive at the moment, I must be honest. So, but well, this is male number one. And they're not bad looking at all, and they're quite big babies, but they mostly just look like normal ghosts. They remind me a little bit of Silver Queens with a gray background, but no Miami involved. So, but this is male number two. Male number three. That has quite some light areas like frosting in the saddles. And then the female, look, is way darker, especially if you combine them. So, but, well, she is darker, but, well, she is, like, a little colorful in the neck, maybe, if you can see that. But, yeah, the contrast is pretty cool. So, even though it's a female, she's pretty nice. Well, and females can be nice, of course, but with... at least my Spectre male is cooler than my Spectre female, and definitely Mimosas are usually more cool as males. So then we will go to clutch 111. No, stay in your box. So it's all Castanis, but they are pretty light, so they are a little hypoish almost, because normally Castani babies are almost like enery. Oh, they're also active. And some of them, I will see if I can get it in the video, they almost have like an ultra mellish eye. Well, like this, it doesn't show up. So, but that's male number one. Male number two is really heavy on the males, by the way, so that's sort of a downside if you would like a cool pair. Male number three, male number four. Well, they all look like they want to jump, but there's also quite some yellow in the neck. So if it could be buff, of course, but the female is a Castani possible buff, and I'm still not 100% sure. She's really colorful, but well, with these babies I can also not really prove it out, because some are different than others. But yeah, I don't want to say that this is a definite buff, for instance. So but like this as well, pretty yellow in the neck, so that is cool. There was male number five. This is female number one. And then we have one pair of stripes. Well, there's 1.2, but one female I'm keeping, like I said. So, oh, well, show your face. Whoop. This is the male Castani striped head Scalus. And the female that is also way lighter again. So, not sure what's going on, but that's why I want to keep an extra female. As always, these will be on the morph list below. These won't be at Snake Day, because yeah, they need to start feeding, of course, first. But, well, I have enough for Snake Day. Well, some of them, all the colored ones are sold, so a lot of them are sold. But, well, definitely come to Snake Day. It's October 8 in Houten, the Netherlands. Be there.